China's 14th National Games is underway in Xi'an, northwest China's Shaanxi province. As the capital of the Tang Dynasty and the starting point of the ancient Silk Road, Xi'an has seen its sporting activities flourish since over 1,000 years ago. So what sports did people play in ancient China? The answer lies in various cultural relics.